It does feel a little bit different. There's a different level of anticipation and different level of uncertainty. But that's the fun part. Getting a chance to figure out and what our identity is going to be, who's going to step up, who's going to emerge, how our role is going to be defined, and that's the fun and exciting part about this show. We got 11 kids, 10 of them haven't really played a ton of minutes on this court for us. So we got Tori, who's got experience. So it's really like a team full of freshmen. But it's fun, you know. It's fun trying to get them to understand what they can do and to establish and develop their own identity and not have to worry about trying to be like teams in the past. They want to be their own team, create their own identity while still having and maintaining and even elevating the success that we've had on the court in the past.
The coaches, they bring a lot of energy. We, like I said, we feed off each other. They're just like us. We take constructive criticism from one another very well. So it's just active, loud, talking, high fives, everything like that. And it just makes practice more fun and enjoyable.
So how's it going with the new staff thus far?
Oh, it's great. It's great. It's a ton of energy. Our chemistry as a staff is really, really well, you know, for us. Haven't just been together, only been in the gym a couple times. So I think our new staff is really good for each other, and it's really good for the kids. They're really buying into what we're doing, how we're doing things differently.
It's felt like home ever since I came back, because, you know, I'm just familiar with the surroundings, I'm familiar with the people here, and they've just made my transition so easy, so easy. You know, I was talking to a few of my friends in this profession, and they're like, well, how do you feel? You know, you've been out a year. And I said, you know, it doesn't even feel like work. I mean, Coquise has done a great job of changing the culture and the type of people that are in this program and that surrounds the program. I mean, it's really nice. I've really, really enjoyed my transition so far.
Itoro, I knew her when she recruited me. She's always full of energy. That's really exciting, especially being my position coach. Jocelyn's full of energy. I knew her from middle school. It kind of feels like I'm with the same people. It doesn't feel like a big transition. I'm definitely gonna miss the other coaches. But these two have brought in a lot of energy. And then Kia, she's the rock that keeps everyone sane. And Ko's the big boss lady.